standing by here with Jason V. And Jason, it's good to see you here tonight. You know, you've been in and out here at UWC Online. Every time we see you, you somehow make an impact. But yet when you're gone, you're flying spaceships.
Johnston, I've been on an interplanetary mission. I've been on inter...
Really?
You're still mad about that? You're mad about that for real, aren't you? Guys, hold on. We're going to pause this. If you don't know what he's mad about, it's... Got something to do with Indie PopCon. It was, Here, can you snap your fingers?
I've lost all hope. I've looked everywhere, all over this massive place. I can't find him. I don't know where it is. I asked Mario. I asked Pixar, Scarlet Witch, all of us. Oh, my God! Where did you come from? I've been looking all over this place for you.
I may have traded your car for this autographed copy of Deadpool. So, but don't worry. Don't worry.
What?
Don't worry. There's Mars Attacks was filmed in the area. There's a spaceship reference. There's a spaceship that is back there. I can get it to work. I can do it. You just hang tight. Hang tight.
Jason, I lost you once. I can't lose you. I can't lose him again. You're never going to get it to work.
What? He actually did it. I'm shocked. No. No, no, don't go. No, no, Jason. Jason, come back. Jason, my cell phone can't reach this far. Come back.
How'd you do that?
I know the production guy.
We're on a closed set.
Doesn't matter. Don't worry about any of that. The fact is, we know what I'm here tonight for?
Yeah.
I'm here tonight for the Horizon Cup tournament. And the fact is, I requested this. I went to UWC management, went to Teddy Nashville himself, and I said, this is the biggest tournament in our history. The 16 of the biggest names this company has, I gotta put my name in that hat, put that hat in the ring, put that ring in this building, put this building in this town in this state. You know what? The fact is, I'm gonna be right here tonight, and I've drawn the card of Alexander S. Kirk, the celibate savior. Now, people are watching UWC Online, they know Alexander Kirk. He's a little out there. He's got a little bit of a different view than a lot of people, but you know what? People say I'm a little wacky too. That's fine. Alexander Kirk, I know you're a tough athlete. You're a tough man. You are a tough character. He's a celibate savior. He's got a chastity belt right there on a Speedo. I respect that. And the fact is, tonight, he's going to give me a tough match. I guarantee it. But at the end, it's like this shirt that I currently own. Das Boot! Off with his head.
Exciting edition of UWC Online. John Stone here with the champ Blake Reed up at the commentary booth.
Yeah, we're not calling it a comeback.
No, we're not.
We've been here for years.
We're calling this Horizon Cup tournament action here. Jason V back in the ring here going against Alexander S. Kirk. Jason V, he's been off and on here at UWC Online over the past several months. Of course, he tries to showcase since the fact that he learned how to fly a spaceship at PopCon. He's been on an interstellar journey from planet to planet.
Wouldn't it be intergalactic?
It's both. Interstellar, intergalactic.
No, Interstellar was the band Incubus. They had a CD called Interstellar.
I don't listen to you kids' music these days.
Yeah, you listen to that gangster rap from the 90s.
Huh? I can't help that, you know? Ain't nothing but a gangster thing.
Well, that's some pretty good wrestling here.
Top wristlock applied now by Jason V on Alexander S. Kirk.
Not the tactics I would go with, but
get it
could be effective.
Get it? Jason V, interstellar space travel in a spaceship, and he's wrestling an opponent named Kirk.
Oh, I get the reference now.
It doesn't escape me.
Very nice.
Very nice. Jason V back on top of the action here against Alexander S. Kirk. One of these men will advance in the Horizon Cup tournament. Last week we saw Bo Sawyer advance in the Horizon Cup.
Like I tell everybody, I'm sure Bo is the same way. He just gets paid by the hour.
Now wait a second. It's almost like Jason V is giving him the cue of how to get out of this match, how to get out of this move.
Well, Jason can be very quirky at times. Very unorthodox. As you will.
What? He's gonna help him with the kip up.
Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Hey! Very nice. Very nice. Wait a minute. Throws him over. Headlock takedown.
That was a dirty move. He was plainly stubborn. He just finished the kip up. Dirty move.
Well, he suckered him in. I'm not going to fall for
it. Dirty move, John Stone. Dirty move.
Jason V has been saying he wants to get back to the man he used to be. Over the last several months, he's been showing a more aggressive side. He wants to get back to having some fun, to playing around, you know?
That ring's not meant for fun. It's meant for hurting people.
Side headlock applied by Alexander Kirk now. Pushes him into the ropes. Shoulder block takedown. Where have I seen that stance before? Off the ropes. Leapfrogs over him.
What is this?
Rolls back. I don't know. I honestly have no idea what this is.
This ain't even funny to me. We're here to see a wrestling match, and we got a guy playing games. A guy is playing games in the ring.
And he's rolling him around. Almost like a living tire. Tell him to grab his hand or? Oh, he's saying help him. Oh, kicks him over. Arm drag takedown. That's a second.
I learned something tonight. All that Jason V is a sucker.
He's got to bait his
opponents in.
Modified Russian leg sweep. Alexander S. Kirk rolling to the outside.
That looked pretty serene though.
Uh-oh, he's taking a seat in the front row.
Well, he has to catch a breather. I know exactly where he's at. He's got to catch that breather, retract, you know, some previous thoughts that he had, and we'll get back to where we started.
Giving our photographer, Bruce, a pretty good camera shot. Of course, Bruce takes all those fantastic pictures that you see on our Facebook page, facebook.com/UWC Georgetown, where you can see still frames and still photos of all the UWC superstars.
John Stone, the self-plug, man.
We get a little bit of a slow man's chase going on. Kirk's trying to get away, but Jason's chugging along.
This is absolutely ridiculous.
He's pulling the man's hair.
This is absolutely ridiculous.
Throwing him back into the ring. That's the only place you can win this match is in the ring. Uh-oh. Might be going for some sort of a neck breaker, and that's exactly what it is. Using the ropes for leverage.
Now that is some great wrestling.
Well, there might be, but this could have been a mistake. He let too much time pass before he went for the pin attempt on Jason V. Too much time passed, allowing Jason to get a little bit of his breath back. Gonna go for it.
I think he's got it.
One count. Rear chin lock applied.
Sometimes I wonder about these heathens around the ring.
Jason V fighting back now, former heavyweight champion, multiple time heavyweight champion, Jason V. I think you've been in the ring with him before.
Yeah, what was the outcome of that? Not to mention, I'm a multiple-time heavyweight champion.
Yeah, that's you are. There's no denying that. Inches away from turning that into a brainbuster. Only a two count. Alexander S. Kirk making rookie mistakes here, turning around to argue with the referee instead of staying on Jason V. Looking to lock on the abdominal stretch. He's got it in. Jason V is there's one thing this man knows is the abdominal stretch. He's the inventor of the springboard abdominal stretch. Not many people know that.
I've seen it live.
Wait a minute, rolls him into a pin attempt here. Gonna have it. Almost had it right there. Remember,
gotta stay on him, Kirk. Come on.
One of these two men will advance in the Horizon Cup tournament, the big 16-man tournament that we are having this year that will end up on September 22nd. Ascension to greatness. Double axe handle out of the corner.
Told me I had to stay on him.
Reverses the Irish Cup attempt into the corner. Elbow to the face. Kirk is out on his feet. Wait a minute, you see, that's exactly what I said, the springboard abdominal stretch.
I'm not impressed and or entertained.
But he's got it locked in. We can see a submission victory here.
Nobody wins with abdominal stretch, Johnstone. Nobody.
He's out of it, but wait a second. Jason is up. Kirk doesn't know it! Boom! Jason V advancing in the tournament, defeating Alexander Kirk here tonight. This tournament just keeps getting better and better and better.
I don't know. I really don't know what JC was doing trying to look up here, but if he thinks he can step to the throne, he might.
Hey everybody, I'm Rocket Grunt Josh, and welcome back to my Until Dawn Minecraft Story Mode Kirby Nightmare in Dreamland Pokemon Emerald Nuzlocke Challenge. Live and learn, guys. It's Sanic. Sanic Bergsley is straight up MLG Pro. No, he's not okay. He's pretty halved. He's been halved pretty bad. So, with that, I will see everybody next time. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye.
Folks, I'm joined now by the current online champion, Sam Knight. And Sam, you have been on a roll as of late. I mean, you won the online title. You did something that nobody in this company has been able to do, and that's beat the Warden.
Right.
Not just once, but you did it on three separate occasions. And every time you've been in a match since you won this championship, you have successfully defended it. Every single time. And that's no different here tonight. You are going to go one-on-one with Mark Vandy. And yes, this title is on the line. Now, here's the thing about that. Every time you've been in the ring with Mark Vandy in the past, he's had your number. He's found a way to beat you. Are you going to be able to change that tonight? Change the tide and keep the title.
I'm a firm believer in faith. I'm a firm believer in breaking the jinx. I mean, Mark Vandy's a great competitor, and I take nothing away from him. He's beaten me twice, and ever since that's happened, it's ran over and over and over in my mind. It's going to be no different than anyone else. Mark Vandy's a great competitor, but he's not your online champion. I am. Which means tonight, I'm going to do what I've done last show for that, time and time and time again, since I've won the championship, and that's walk out as your online champion. Mark Vandy, he thinks he's got my number, but things change.
A man that's going to actually be competing.
Wait.
competing in a match against for your championship in the scramble match.
What?
Sam Knight.
You act like that bothers me.
Well, it should. I mean, he's one of the other guys that's going to be in there. There's four guys gunning for your title.
And nobody thought I could beat Alice Castle and Joey O'Reilly. What happened? You tell me the outcome.
You did. You won.
And I'm pretty sure if you go back a couple weeks on the UWC Online, oh, already beaten Sam Knight.
That might have been in a one-on-one confrontation. Sam Knight with a double takedown. Mark Vandy touting the fact that he has a victory, a couple victories over Sam Knight already. Arguing with referee Mike Underwood, telling him, get Sam Knight off of me. Mark Vandy, a couple weeks ago, advancing in the tournament, the Horizon Cup tournament. Sam Knight, though, ever since winning the online championship, something he can say and you can't. Ever since winning the online title, he has defended that championship every single week since he won.
Whoa. What do you say? I've never defended this?
I'm not saying you never defended it, but you're not Sam Knight. Sam's defended it every single week he's been out here.
You see, the people in the crowd and the people online have to pay to see me defend my title. And you gotta pay more than $2.
Goes for that running knee. Looks like he just glazed him with it. Shot to the midsection now by Mark Vandy. Oh! Sam gets out of the way just in time. Look at the stare down now between these two. Mark Vandy would love to be able to walk out of here tonight as the brand new online champion, but in order to do that, he's got to get through the current champ, Sam Knight. The stare down right now between these two gentlemen.
You see, Sam Knight's playing right into Mark Vandy's hand. He's a very thinking man's wrestler, always one step ahead of his opponent.
Looking for a test of strength here. Greco-Roman knuckle lock.
We all know where the power lies, Johnstone.
Oh!
It's all in Mark Vandy's beard.
Suckered him right in with a shot to the midsection, a clubbing blow to the back. Fez Press catches him and he's clocking him with his own shots. Vandy is stunned. Now he's back on the mat. Mark Vandy getting a little bit more of a fight here tonight than he was wanting. Sidewalk slam.
I'm gonna say one thing. I am not entertained by Sam Knight.
Why not? The man is very talented.
And what do you mean by talented?
He's very talented. He can go in that ring with the best of them.
Well, he can't go with me?
I don't know. We're going to find that out at the big scramble match.
More and more of the management of this company trying to bring me down. Scramble match.
Wait a minute. I'm going to go for another one, but oh, that knee gave out from underneath him.
As I said it before, and I'll say it again, doesn't matter who you put in the ring with, how many people, I'm always going to come out the victor. And second of all, I'm tired of hearing about this online championship all the time. We should be talking about me, the heavyweight champion, not the online champion, not Jimmy Carrot or any of the other opponents.
But we like talking about all of our champions here at UWC Online. Sam Knight currently defending the online title. If you were down there, we'd be talking about the heavyweight title. Mark Vandy like a shark that smells blood in the water, going straight for that injured knee.
Like Jaws going in for the kill.
He had till five count, he finally broke it up. Look at the pain on Sam Knight's face. He's going for a pin attempt here. Vandy could. Very close to having a new champion here tonight.
And I think that's just a matter of time.
Shot to the midsection.
Great.
Ooh. Stomping away, and he's going straight for that knee once again, applying pressure.
Those mud hole stomps, as you would say.
If you're a one-legged man in a butt-kicking contest, you're not going to fare very well. it's a goal.
That was field goal, Johnstone, not a goal.
What's the difference?
One's played with a round ball, the other with an oval ball.
A goal is a goal. Sam Knight using the ropes to get back up to his feet. He dodges out of the way just in time. Throwing him up for a pin attempt here.
Oh, come on, man. You got to get back on him. Oh, this is actually playing right into my hand here. Look at this. I want them to go at least another 15 minutes. The more Vandy beats on them, he just may not be 100% next week.
That's a very astute observation, Blake Reed. I'm very happy that you made that. But at the same time, don't forget, we still have Jimmy Carrot, we still have Spencer Wallace, and yeah, we still have the Dragon Zord, Joey O'Reilly. Wait a minute, pin attempt here.
Joey O'Reilly.
Going for it again. Third time a charm? Nope.
That Dragon Zord, I've beaten dragons and vampires and American soldiers.
Yes, you have. Your record clearly shows that. Sand Knight now fighting back out of the corner with shots. Somehow able to sustain himself on that injured leg. Vandy fighting back with those headbutts. Straight to the midsection. One thing Mark Vandy's looking at hitting is that patented running knee that he hits with all the ferociousness of a running lion going after a gazelle in the wild. Looking to hit a single leg crab. That's what he has locked on. Single leg Boston Crab. Could gain a submission victory here and in turn become the new online champion. Sam Knight fighting to get out of this, fighting to break the hold. Kicks him into the corner. Huge lariat. Back elbow.
Ridiculous.
Think of what it would mean for someone like Sam Knight to not only be the online champion, but after. Spear! But he's letting too much time pass. He could be getting the pinfall here. As I started to say, think of what it would mean for Sam Knight to not only be the online champion, but after the scramble match, he could very well be the United Wrestling Coalition Heavyweight Champion. Wait a minute, pin attempt!
I like your jokes, Johnstone. I like your jokes.
Very good ring awareness on the part of Mark Vandy getting his hand on the bottom rope.
Very funny man.
It's not a joke. It is definitely a possibility. It could happen.
Possibilities? Well, I'm a guarantee. Guarantee I'm going to win.
Going for that move that's put away all of his opponents. Vandy fighting out of it. Ooh, forearm shot. Looks like that knee may have given out on him one more time. Almost a headbutt to the kidney. Now back to the midsection. Two. Shoulders up at two. Vandy fighting back now. Loves utilizing all those headbutts just all over the body. Both men down to one knee. Mark Vandy, the first one back up. Could be trying to set up to go for that running knee. No, he's going up to the top, the second rope, excuse me. Very nice of Sam Knight cutting him off at the pass. What are we looking for here? He's up in the chair. Uh-oh. Rolls forward, went for a victory roll. He caught him. Sam got him. Sam Knight gets the victory, catches him on the victory roll.
It's an outrage. He man, he's cheating.
Here, turning the tides on Mark Vandy in the victory roll, gaining the pin attempt. 1, 2, 3. Now Sam Knight will go into the big scramble match, still Online champion with an opportunity to gain more gold into his already eclectic collection. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for joining us for this edition of UWC Online. Until next time, for Blake Reed, this is John Stone saying, tune in next time for more UWC Online action.